Scientific research on Rudraksha. Dr. S. P. Gupta, in the year 1985, has shown that consuming Rudraksha powder orally can cure high blood pressure without any side effects. Mr. Vasantrao Vaidya from Maharashtra has shown that when Rudraksha is dipped into water, the electrical property of water changes. Dr. Goad has proved that Rudraksha has sterile and polyphenolic compounds and does not have any alkaloid. The Rudraksha have been found to balance, neutralize any excess charge deposited on human body. One of the best-known research papers was published by Dr. Shuhas Roy of the prestigious Indian Institute of Technology in Benares, India. Dr. Roy's research confirmed that the healing powers of Rudraksha beads flow from their electromagnetic properties. When Rudraksha beads are placed over the heart, they act to stabilize the heartbeat. Similar to magnets, the beads work on the principle of dynamic polarity. Blood circulation and heartbeat automatically induce a magnetic field around the body and particularly the heart region. Depending on the polarity and intensity of this induced magnetic field, Rudraksha beads transmit subtle electrical and inductive impulses with opposing polarity and intensity. Accordingly, a proportionate balancing force is exerted on the heart to regulate it if it starts beating above or below normal rates. This action helps to ensure ideal blood circulation in the body. Scientific properties of Rudraksha. Rudraksha beads have electromagnetic, paramagnetic, diamagnetic and dynamic polarity or the ability to change its polarity. Rudraksha also have anti-aging properties based on their electromagnetism. Rudrakshas have certain electromagnetic and inductive properties and when worn over the heart, they send out corresponding signals differing for different mukhis facet to the brain, activating or controlling certain brain chemicals and neurotransmitters thereby inducing states of mind as described in ancient scriptures. For example, the mental agitations and dopamine levels, increased amount of dopamine cause overactivity of neurons resulting in mental agitation, restlessness, tension, fear, lack of control etc. Conversely, decreased levels of dopamine result in peace, tranquility, stability etc. Of those who wore 5 mukhi Rudraksha was found to be less and the serotonin levels, low levels of serotonin. One such neurotransmitter caused depression, worry, lack of energy, low self-esteem and higher levels of it causes happiness, energy, drive, high levels of confidence and self-esteem etc. Of those who wore 1 mukhi and 12 mukhi Rudraksha bead was found to be high. The activity of neurons in the right part of the brain was found to be high in the wearer of 14 mukhi Rudraksha bead, right part of the brain control abstract and lateral thinking as against logical and structure thinking of left part of brain. This perhaps is the reason behind the change in personality and attitudes of the wearer of different types of Rudraksha beads. When the person gets a positive confident frame of mind the impact goes deep into his subconscious mind sending out powerful vibrations thereby changing the way nature and others react to him, her. Dynamic polarity, Rudraksha has the ability to change its polarity. This in turn is by virtue of its property, diamagnetism. Diamagnetism is termed as the ability of any material to acquire temporary magnetic property in presence of an external magnetic field. The polarity of the charge induced is opposite to that of the external field inducing the charge. Blood circulation and heartbeat automatically induces a magnetic field around the body and particularly the heart region. Bioelectricity automatically gives rise to biomagnetism depending on the polarity of the induced magnetic field. Rudraksha bead acquires a polarity that is opposite of the inducing field. As a result of this, the opening up the passages of arteries and veins are far better than that of magnets. Capacitance or the dielectric properties, Rudraksha beads act as dielectric, i.e., as a storage of electrical energy. This property of Rudraksha makes it capable in stabilizing and anchoring the bioelectric current. The values are measured in units of farad. This property is very helpful in controlling hyperactivity, palpitations of heart, streamlining heartbeat etc. Due to stress when there is increased physical activity, heart beats faster and the overall activity of hormones and nervous system increases. This causes increased energy levels or increase in potential difference. As a result of this the magnitude, the bioelectric current increases. Rudraksha beads acting as dielectric store this excess bioelectric energy, thereby streamlining the overall activity to normalcy. Inductance. Rudraksha beads by it have permanent magnetic properties. They have been observed to send out inductive vibrations with frequencies measured in units of Henry, volt, seconds, ampere. This perhaps is the reason why people have felt better even when Rudraksha beads do not touch them physically. Rudraksha beads act as a stabilizing anchor. Rudraksha beads' electrical properties can be broadly categorized into resistance. There is continuous and subtle flow of bioelectrical signal throughout the body due to potential difference between parts of the body. Rudraksha beads of particular mukhis or facets have a definitive factor of resistance. It is measured in ohms. When these beads resist the flow of bioelectrical impulses, a specific ampere of current flow is generated depending on the factor of resistance. This acts in tandem with heartbeat, streamlining it and sending out specific impulses to brain. These impulses stimulate certain positive brain chemicals, making us feel better, more confident, poised, and more energetic. It has been observed that specific mukhis or facets of Rudraksha beads send out specific signals acting on a particular brain chemical and thereby by affecting specific positive changes in personality. It is well proven that the state of mind and our personality is governed almost completely by the brain, its functioning and that of central nervous system. Need any help or guidance? Don't suffer in silence. Let's chat and discover how I can help you. Benefits of chakra healing with Rudrakshas and gemstones available to everyone in Singapore, Malaysia and worldwide.